Hi there, my name is Frida. I am from West Cork, living in Dublin 8, surrounded by a massive batch of hand-knit tea cosies knit by my 89-year-old mother in West Cork. She's been faithfully knitting those for 4 years for Tearfund. To date, she has made €3,900. I have a tea company, and normally I sell them on market stalls, and people love them, but this year I won't be really doing too many market stalls, so I will be selling them online. My mother has been doing it because she loves the Lord, and she has spent her life serving others, putting others ahead of herself. She never gets tired of doing good, even though she can't see very well. Her hands often suffer with pain from her arthritis, but she keeps at it, and she is wanting to give the money this year to the refugee crisis, so that is what we are doing with it this year. So if you need a lovely gift for anybody, we can include a nice message. Just consider maybe giving it a nice tea cosy, and it will, €15 will go to Tearfund for every tea cosy. We hope to have 100 to sell this year. We'd appreciate any support, and just want to say Happy Christmas at this early stage.